We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of baseball on MLB Network. It's game one of the National League Division Series between the Atlanta Braves and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Acuna digs in now, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 1-1 home. 73 degrees, our game time temperature here tonight, and it probably won't get a whole lot cooler than that. Hit on the ground to third. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
Batting second. The good guy. Dansby.
At the plate now, Dansby Swanson. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. High set by Kershaw. Now the pitch. And he struck him out. So next up will be Freddie Freeman. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
That's not a pitch he misses very often. He knows he should have done something with that one.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
The left fielder, number 20, Marcel Ozuna.
Fouled away. Acuna leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Short, hit hard. Throw pulls the first baseman off the bag. Coming to the plate now, Adam Duvall. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. From the stretch, the 1-2. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Here's Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. A 3-1 pitch. And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first in a scoreless ball game. Next for the Dodgers, Corey Seager. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Fastball called strike, 1-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Step on the bag for one. Now over to Freddie, and it's a double play. Next up is Max Muncy, trying to get him started again following the double play. The 2-1 on its way. Ball three. 3-2 now. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Second inning set to go. And coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Nick Markakis. The 1-1 now to Markakis. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1. Markakis ahead with a 3-1 count here. Line drive to center field. Bellinger is right there, one down. So the base is empty here with one away. And up next, the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Count is 2-1. Nope, at the ball.
Austin Riley, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. And he fouls this one off. Ready now with the payoff pitch. Hit hard on the ground to second. And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit.
The third baseman, Austin Riley.
Into the box now, Austin Riley. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Runners on first with one down. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. 4 strikeouts already, and that's out number 2. So the runner at first here with 2 gone in the inning, and that'll bring up the exciting Ozzie Albies. The 2-1. Into right field, that's a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are 2 aboard now. At the plate, Ronald Acuna. And that pitch misses for ball 4. So some intrigue now as the bases are loaded here with 2 away. Into the box now, Dansby Swanson, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. A little late with the swing, but he stays alive, still 2-2. Here it is.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
Here's the payoff pitch. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Payoff pitch on its way. Hit sharply on the ground. Throw to first is going to be in time, and the Braves rally comes up short as that's out number 3. Last half of the second set to go, and that brings in the former National League Rookie of the Year, Cody Bellinger. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. And he takes ball 4. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. Standing in, A.J. Pollock. He'll get to take his first cuts here. 1-1 home. Grounded down the third baseline. On it goes right through him into left field. In now, Kike Hernandez. Hit out towards second. A dive. He's got it. There's one. Safe. So digging in now, Chris Taylor. And their runners at the corners now. Bottom of the second here with no score. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. Standing in, Will Smith. 2's all over the place. 2 on, 2 out, and of course, here in inning number 2. 1-2 is the changeup had him out in front there. 2-2 to the Dodgers catcher. Runners at the corners, 2 men out. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble.
Number 9.
Stepping in now, Gavin Lux. Grounded to first. Freeman is up with it. On to first, and that'll do it as they manage to not let this inning get out of hand. The next to bat for Atlanta, Freddie Freeman. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. And it's fouled away. The 1-2. Fouled off. The 1-2. Gets him swinging. He struck him out. Here's Marcell Ozuna. 0-for-1 here in the early going. One out, nobody on. And he struck him out as well, so he's carving right through the heart of this lineup as there are two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone. And up next, former San Francisco minor league property Adam Duvall. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Trying to strike out the side. Here it is.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. Three foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
Don't quite know where that one missed, but it's not for me to decide. 3-2. Sliced hard on the ground. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down.
The back. The right fielder. Nick Markakis.
Into the box, Nick Markakis. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring forth the veteran outfielder, Mookie Betts. In there at the letters, 1-2 now.
One ball, two strikes, yeah.
Hit the other way out toward right field. On the move is Markakis, but he won't get to it, and this should put a man in scoring position to start the inning. Digging hard, he's headed for third. And he is into third with a leadoff triple. To the plate now, Corey Seager. And he lays off the curveball. Strike three called, and that's going to be out number one. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Max Muncy looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
And he can't allow the same thing to happen in this situation. This is a big time spot in this game. He's got to find a way to put the ball in play.
Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Blake now, Cody Bellinger. Inside and low, 2-1.
Looks like that bomb earlier in the inning kind of put this pitcher on the defensive. That being very aggressive right now.
Slider misses, and he's in danger of losing him here, 3-1. Popped him up. Riley is there. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Next will be the designated hitter, A.J. Pollard. He reached on a single in his first try. Now a foul tip that's held onto with the plate, and the count moves to 1-2 now. And he popped him up. Swanson is there, and the side is retired. Set for the start of the fourth. And up next, the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
The 2-2 one more time. And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him.
Up next for Atlanta.
So striding in, Austin Riley. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now, 3-2. Oh, he's really got the strikeout pitch working now as he notches number 9 in the ballgame.
Now batting.
Ready for another chance? Ozzie Albies. He singled his last time up. A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll toss this one on to first as they're kept off the scoreboard again, and the inning is over. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And digging in is the outfielder, Kike Hernandez.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
And here's a curveball that just about got away as it misses inside for a ball. Too high, ball 3. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. High in the air out to center field. After it is Acuna. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Digging in, Chris Taylor. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
Standing in now, Will Smith. Swing and a miss, and the count goes full, 3-2. Lifted in the air toward the line and right, but this will wind up being a foul ball. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Lifted into center field. Acuna is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Digging in for his second at bat, Gavin Lux. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. This is line to left. And that'll get by and on through towards the wall. And this one will bounce into the wall. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. Into the box now, Mookie Betts. 2-1 now to Mookie. Fouled away. The 2-2 pulled high in the air out to left field. Ozuna is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. And now back to the leadoff spot in the Braves lineup. Stepping in, Ronald Acuna. He'll start off the fifth in this one. A 1-1. Taken, strike 2.
Very rarely does a pitcher like this leave one in a location like that. That's a pitch right there he'd like to have back. He'd love to swing at that one again.
Two balls and two strikes now. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he fouls this one off. And another foul ball. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
And a good eye here as he takes ball 4, and it's a base on balls to lead off the fifth inning. Runners fires off for second. Strike taken, the throw. It skips in and he's safe. Close play, but he's in there. Inside and a hair low. It's two balls and two strikes.
The classic back foot slider right there with two strikes. Usually gets a ton of swing and misses. Nice layoff right there. Fight for another pitch.
No runs, four hits, and no errors so far for Atlanta. This one's down to third. Glove by Taylor, and that's the first down. Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. 0 for 2 with a couple of strikeouts for him so far. No runs, four hits, and no errors so far for Atlanta. Two balls and a strike to Freeman.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Grounded back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Throw gets him. Two down. And that'll bring in Marcell Ozuna. He went down on strikes last time up. Kershaw now on 1-1. Now a swing and a fly ball. And it's a foul ball. Men on third with two down. Two and two to Marcell Ozuna. Now a curveball knocked down at home plate, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Looking to punch him out again. The pitch hit to third. Taylor's got it. Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that they'll end the inning. Grant Dayton, a 6'2" left-hander, jogs in to take over on the hill. Now batting, Corey Seager. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Curveball got him swinging for the first down. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far.
Yeah, and that last at bat, that was a pretty good pitch. A fastball down and away that he went out and hooked and pulled it. So if I'm on the mound right now, I'm going to have to think about throwing one up and in and standing this guy up to make that outside corner not as appealing.
The 1-2. He's waiting on the breaking ball there and sends it to deep right field. And it's gone as they add still another. At the plate, Cody Bellinger. All even now, 2-2. Bases are empty, one man out. And he goes against the shift there as this is on the ground to the left side. And no chance on the throw. So a great effort, but that'll be scored a base hit. Stepping in now, A.J. Pollock. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. So two men are on with one man out. And that means the plug-and-play utility man, Kike Hernandez, will bat next. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. To second for one. Back to Freeman. Not in time. And he'll just get the one. Into the box. Chris Taylor. A hit in two tries so far. Looking to minimize the damage here. Just off the outside that time. Laid off for a ball.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is
And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. To the plate now, Will Smith. Fastball, close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Outside and a full count, 3-2. Popped him up. Swanson is calling for it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Digging in and looking for more, Adam Duvall. He's 1-for-2 in the ballgame. Fastball just inside. Nope. Shin-high fastball that time, ball three. On deck is Nick Markakis. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch. Hit hard on the ground to the right. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow.
Now batting.
Striding in, Nick Markakis. He lined out his first time around and then went down on strikes last time up. The 1-1. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Hit back up the middle. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single. Into the box, Travis d'Arnaud. And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now. And he struck him out. So double digits now. 10 strikeouts for him thus far. Ready now, Austin Riley. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Here now the 2-2. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Smith has a play. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the 6th inning now, and set to go is the second baseman, Gavin Lux. Here now the 2-2. Chopper, right side of the infield. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Mookie Betts. A hit and 2 at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. The 1-1.
2 balls, 1 strike.
Fastball is looked at for strike 2. Just hung in there on that one. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2. Corey Seager waits on deck. And he loses him on a breaking ball. Riding in once again, Corey Seager. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. 2 balls and 2 strikes to Corey Seager. Runner at first here, one man out. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
I'll tell you, it's a helpless feeling for a manager or a pitching coach when your pitchers are having a really hard time throwing strikes. What are you supposed to do?
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Ozzie Albies. Fastball called strike, 1-2. And he missed with it up and in to even things at 2-2.
Every ball club has that spark plug guy, and this is the guy right here. He usually ignites a lot of productive innings.
Count full, 3 balls and 2 strikes. And a good take there as they'll have a leadoff man aboard to start the seventh. It's ball 4. Dylan Floro comes on now, and he'll take over with nobody out in inning number 7. Ronald Acuna will be the first to stand in against the new pitcher, as he'll do so with a runner at first and nobody out. Slider laid off for a ball.
Got to believe the pitcher's going to trust his defense right here. Look for something down in his zone to induce a ground ball double play.
Here's a shot to left field and deep. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. In now, Dansby Swanson. And that's off his leg on the mound. Throw to first, but he's safe. And now the stadium's attention turns back to the man on the mound. Into the box now, Freddie Freeman. Good pitch there, had him a little out in front. Just a bit low, tough call, but it's 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Right side, hit hard. And Freeman's aboard, it's a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are 2 aboard now.
The left fielder, number 20, Marcel Ozuna.
Standing in now, Marcel Ozuna. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Another try at 2-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Bellinger's in pursuit. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Jake McGee comes on to pitch here with one man gone in the top of the 7th. Adam Duvall will be his first assignment here, as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. A 1-1. Is swung on and missed, and that's strike 2. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. On the ground to the left side. To second for one. On to first. And talk about doing the job out of the bullpen. One batter, 2 outs, and the inning is over. A.J. Minter gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home 7th.
Number 33, A.J.
Last half of the 7th here. And next, the dangerous power threat, Max Muncy.
And going back to that previous at bat when he hit the 2-strike breaking ball for a home run, something tells me that this guy, when he gets behind in the count, sits on something off speed or the breaking ball.
Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight.
Center fielder, number 25.
The 1-2. Hit in the air out to left. On the move is Ozuna. He gets there, and that's the second out. For the plate now is the designated hitter, A.J. Pollock. It was a walk in his last trip.
Pollock.
A ball and two strikes.
One ball, two strikes.
Slow roller left side. Scooped up. Off balance throw gets him. Nice play there as the side is retired. Blake Trinan has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 49.
Ready to begin the eighth. And standing in, the powerful right fielder, Nick Markakis. And he takes ball three, so it's a full count now.
You know, you don't always have to straight challenge a guy on a 3-2 count. With a three-run lead, no one on base, this is the perfect situation to do it. No reason to nibble and possibly set up a big inning.
Another full count pitch home. Well struck down the right field line. But this will land foul as he didn't miss by much. Slap hard the opposite way. Leaps high as he makes the catch. Well done. One away for the Braves here in inning number eight. And up next, the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. Lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four.
Now batting
at the plate, Austin Riley. On his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the pitcher work the way he did right there, and that's the end result. That one sticks with you for a while.
Now the 2-1. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Bellinger looking up, and it's gone. Plate now, Ozzie Albies grounded up the first baseline. And right into the shift, reined in, and he'll step on first himself for the out. Ready to take his hacks again, Ronald Acuna, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up. The 1-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
And he pops it up back behind second base. And Lux is under it to make the catch and retire the side. Chris Martin is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 55.
Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And standing in is the veteran outfielder, Kike Hernandez. And it's fouled away. Ready with another 2-2. Fouled off. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Back goes Ozuna. At The track, the wall, and that one is gone.
And everyone in the home dugout just seemed to breathe a little easier. They're up two and only need three outs in their bullpen to wrap up the W. It's always nice to work with a little extra wiggle room.
At the plate, Chris Taylor takes this the other way to right, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. He'll get it into second, and a good effort to bring it back in quickly, but he's in at second base with a double. To the plate now, Will Smith, fouled away. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. The next 3-2. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Ozuna looks up. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run.
Well, he turns on this thing and drives it out, extending the lead here to 4 in the bottom of the 8th. I wouldn't be surprised if that keeps the closer in the bullpen for now. No need to bring him in a non-save situation. Let him relax unless something happens at the top of the 9th that warrants getting him up.
Darren O'Day is on the pitch here in the 8th with nobody out. In now, Gavin Lux. Popped up. Riley is there, one away. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts, his head-to-head with Darren O'Day. He's only 1-for-10. Full count, here it comes. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Acuna will wait on it. And that's out number 2. Next up for Los Angeles, Corey Seager, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Adam Kolarik comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the 9th.
Number 56.
New inning set to get underway, and that brings up the former number 1 overall pick, Dansby Swanson. Here now the 2-2. Now a ball hit hard towards center, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Into the box, Freddie Freeman. They try to come in with a fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even at 2-2.
Kolarik
has seen his role change with those one-batter lefty specialists going the way of the dodo as a part of MLB's pace of play initiatives. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Runners on first with one down. Fastball runs in tight here, and it's 2-1. In line for the victory is Clayton Kershaw, should the lead hold. 3 balls and a strike to the Braves left fielder.
I love the approach out on the mound. Everything's down in the zone as it should be, but now you find yourself in a 3-1 count. Do you elevate a little bit more and get back in the zone, or you just pitch around them?
And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. Striding forward now is the DH, Adam Duvall. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. 2 out here in the 9th. And he gets a piece of this one to foul it toward the backstop. Final strike for the Braves. Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2.
You know, in this situation, you almost have to pitch like there's no one on base. That run really doesn't mean anything with the lead they've got. The hitter is the guy that can turn this game on its head.
On to first, and that's your ball game.
Hey, one of the keys to having a good record in baseball is to win some games at home. So this was a big win to win at home in front of their home crowd.
Well, heroes are made in the postseason, and he was at least the hero in this one. He's our Topps player of the game.
And obviously, every game is so important in the postseason. So when you come to play like he did and make a big difference for your team, it's something that won't be forgotten.
Tonight, the Los Angeles Dodgers jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Clayton Kershaw earns the victory on the mound. Robbie Erlin was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney down on the field, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. Thanks for watching MLB Network.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers, eight runs on 12 hits, one error, they left seven men on base. For Atlanta, four runs on